Yippee!
Yeah, Sykuna would have never heard of Crunchyroll without this stream.